name's Leanne Emmert, and I'm the supervising location manager on Pacific Rim Uprising. Well, first of all, we actually have some scenes that take place in Sydney in the film. We are shooting in a futuristic Sydney 40 years in the future. So we always had a plan to come here and scout. Sydney has a really great look. We have some really great new modern neighborhoods, such as Barangaroo, and the new International Convention Center has a whole modern look. We've got a scene that takes place at the Opera House, because nothing places you in Sydney more than the Opera House in the Circular Quay area. Some of the other locations we filmed here were Cronulla. We had a scene in Perriman Square, sort of a dystopian Santa Monica scene where John Boyega runs up on a pile of rubble out looking out to the ocean. We have all kinds of robots that'll be in the ocean. And that's a very popular surf beach. So again, that's another council that really embraced the filming and were really supportive of the project. It's a completely professional film community, just like you would see in Los Angeles. Besides it being, you know, a gorgeous city with a lot of really unique and interesting locations, I just love Sydney in general and feel really blessed that I got a chance to work here. So I would absolutely love to come back and work here again if possible.